Hello, my name is Judy. I live in Yosu. I'm second grade. I will tell you my story. This is the perfect family travel story. It was snow and windy day. We first met a big snowman, and I had a snowball fighting with my brother. My parents smiled at me and my brother. Snow continued to fall from the sky. We took pictures together on a beautiful snow beach. I was very happy. I want to travel again with my family.